So let's stop time. Let's stop time. Frozen in this moment, I'm with you, my dear.
Still the diary of James Hotel. She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She praises an image. She prays to be sculpted by the sculptor.
Hey, I'm Jess Carmel.
It's Francesca.
I'm Miles.
Myrian.
Marnie Florence.
Siobhan.
Joanna.
Christina.
Josh.
It's Kylie.
Miranda.
It's Jawed.
Grace.
It's James.
It's Ashley.
See the light that's shining deep within the eyes, can find it. Maybe we're made of blind souls. She tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. Cause cover girls don't cry after the face is made. But there's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing. The world could change its heart. No scars, see, you're beautiful. The stars and we're beautiful.
My peers, and then there was me.
And a lot of people aren't afraid to give their opinions, whether they're hurtful or not.
People would laugh and stare.
People watching you eat and making little comments.
As I grew up thinking that I had to look a certain way.
I never thought I was as pretty as the other girls.
Be proud of it. I shouldn't be trying to hide it.
She's starving, you know, cover girls eat nothing. She says beauty is pain and there's beauty in everything. What's a little bit longer? I can go a little while longer. She fades away.
What I love about people is when they're just being themselves and not worrying about what they look like.
My eyelashes and my hair extensions, that's it was what we don't have.
It's been something that I've struggled with my entire life, not feeling like I fit in.
See? She don't understand, she's worth it. All that beauty goes deeper than the surface. Oh, oh. So to all the girls that's hurting, let me be your mirror. Help you see a little bit clearer. The light that shines within. There's a hope that's waiting for you in the dark. You should know you're beautiful just the way you are. And you don't have to change a thing.
Hold on and just wait until you can get out of that bubble, because the things that seem like weaknesses, that seem like weird things that make you strange, when you become an adult, you get out into the world, you're gonna find out that all those differences, they're like your greatest strengths.
I realize now.
There's always someone that's unique now, which was the cool part, and that's what made me comfortable to realize that every single person is different.
My personality outshines everything else at the end of the day.
What only matters is what I think of myself, and that everyone has different kinds of beauty.
Smile.
Smile.
My name is Taylor Lamborn, and you are listening to Lake Effect Radio.
You're listening to Lake Effect Radio, the official broadcaster of Lakers Sports.
Here comes Cornell! Here comes Sam! Here comes Boston!
tears up. I'm sick. I want to throw up.
Hannah Wallace now serving as Cavallo sends you a bullshit is not about her. Kaylee Zarbach.
Nice. Spike.
Zarbach is on fire at the moment.
Zarbach really looks like she knows what she has to do to be a winner.
Sent by Mick Montel Goodwin. Gets the steal. It's by Davis for three. No good. Rebounded by Wilson. Wilson put back up and in.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio.
Hannah Wallace now serving as Scott Rollo said to Kayla Zarbach.
Nice spike.
Zarbach is on fire at the moment.
Zarbach really looks like she knows what she has to do to be a winner.
Tip by Mick Montel Goodwin. Gets the steal. It's Davis for three. No good. Rebounded by Wilson. Wilson put back up and in.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio.
And stolen by Mike Davis. Davis gives to Goodwin. Takes that. Puts up and in for two. Taken by Mick Montel Goodwin. Gets the steal. Gives Mike Davis for three. No good. Rebounded by Wilson. Wilson put back up and in.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio.
It's a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio, the Natives, Constellations.
Straight out of the charts. Heard your new song, bitch. You call that art? Power from the tip of my tongue. Not rush roulette, but pass the gun. Cast off, shadow in the sun. Got too high to sea level. My ship never sunk. Let the sun or just ignore him.
Just ignore him.
We all keep spitting on each other. Stop when the beat drops. Listen to the bass drum. Go hammer. Speakers all broke. Try to grasp onto my life with a chokehold. Hold up. Brain thought microwave. And if you pave the way, I might save the day. It's not my first time rhyming. And I haven't reached the top, so it's best to keep on climbing. Popping Prozac. Mike Fennelson knocking. Honestly, remember way back in December when the snow fell. Yeah, I was burning in hell. Girls love my lean, clean cut. The jail cell. I was raised, count my days. Hoping that in time I'll remember my name. Ladies, I'm glad you showed up to the show. Now bend over and I'll show you what's up. Take a look around, open up your eyes to the rhymes of a master in disguise. We are both willing and able with a moral to the story. Call it Aesop's Fables. Five of us, I am the leader. You're the offspring and your mom's the breeder. You're the park carpet, I am the meter. Time's up, bitch, I don't want your damn plans either. Blue scotch on the rocks, set a jetpack on my back and blast off. Yeah.
with a black head. The man gonna dance, you know she dances while his father plays guitar. She's suddenly beautiful, but we all want something beautiful. Man, I wish I was beautiful. So come dance the silence down through the morning.
Again for the men's coverage of Lakers sports on Lake Effect Radio, and Foytno with the ball.
And
hi, Spencer.
Specific, they're playing basketball. So Jeremiah, when you say sports, you are actually saying it could be anything.
Yes. Foytno with the three in the corner. Ooh, yeah. That's my bad.
Yeah. No.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
Do you want me to control the camera?
No, I'm good.
All right, don't
I forgot about it for a second.
Trust a guy with a camera degree.
Maybe we'll switch it at one point in time when something happens in that. Which, who was that?
Parham or Hall.
Okay.
Depends on which one. Depends on which four you look at.
And Foytno, right, bring it up for Lakeland Community College. With a drive, passes over to Micah Hill, or no, Marcus. That was a nice, though, block by Butler. Nice two by Bird for Columbus State. Or that was Mario Lawson that got blocked, my bad. I thought that was... Howard bringing it up.
Oh. Oh, look at that. 32.
So Howard at top of the key. Try to drag it. Gets fouled by Bird. Yeah. No. 13, Butler.
You know what? When you do this, you can kind of tell how hard it is to just... Like, just get a. We're reading off a list, but if you watch a professional sports announcers, they know everybody off the top of their head.
This is true. Foytno with. Was that?
That was all. And then this one over here is Parham.
Two.
Parham with the ball.
Pethion. Over to Bird. Over to.
That's Young.
Nice rebound by Gerhardt.
Yep.
And he gets fouled.
Remember, Columbus is dark blue.
The problem is I should have flipped that over sooner before, you know.
Yeah.
3 minutes before the game started.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie.
We are very professional here.
Gerhardt with the first three throw. Something like that.
Something like that.
6-2 Columbus State in the lead. Or no, 7-2. We'll take that back after the second three throw was made.
Pate with the ball. Well, no.
Howard bringing it up for Lakeland. The men's team I got down. Like, yeah, Fontenot at top of the key, dancing around, going to try to drive it. Howard missed it, but stepped out. Who was that? Is that Butler? Butler that stepped out on that one. See, I'm sorry to getting that.
Oh, yeah, after a while, you get everyone's name.
Huge thing is the not having a game last week sort of got a little bit rusty there. Fontenot bring it up over to
Pate.
What's that? Pate?
Yeah, Pate. P-A-T-E. Pate to hate.
Nice.
Pantheon. Are you saying Pantheon?
Am I?
It's Pantheon. Pantheon. There's no T in there, Jeremiah.
My bad.
There's no T.
I'm quickly looking at this, okay? Hey, I get my last name butchered by the federal government. Butler with the receiving from the inbounds.
Hall with the ball.
Butler with a shot. Misses. Too strong there. Gearhart with the rebound and with the two in. Howard bringing it up for Lakeland. He got double team. He's driving. Kicks it over Fontenot. Over to Granger. Granger, top of the key. Over to Howard. Howard with the three. Long three. Just did not have it on there.
There goes Bright. With the three.
That was too strong.
How about this? I'll do Columbus, you do Lakeland, since you understand Lakeland's weird, insane names.
Nice two by Pate. But then Gearhart with the put in for that one. A two. Timeout. Lakeland, I believe. We'll be back with a short little break and here.
And we'll fight everyone.
Five, four, three, two, one, zero. Let's start the party.
Brown.
That's Fontenot bringing it up.
I'm getting it wrong.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. That's
it is Fontenot.
30 is Howard.
I know Howard's 30. The Granger with the three. He misses. Too strong. Gearhart with the rebound. He gets that ball stolen out by Fontenot. Fontenot bringing it up. Over to Mario, over to Pate, the Granger. Granger just standing there, which I forgot to move the webcam yet again. Was that Howard?
All right.
Howard was a little too strong on that rebound.
Gearhart.
Or, huh?
I don't know anymore. Just keep going.
Well, after some while, you have to sort of sound confidence about something, just a little. Because you can't always look at the piece of paper because of how fast paced it is.
Here's Butler. Butler is going to make a free throw. 13.
Yeah, Butler. Who else we got?
Farrow, Matthews.
Who's he?
Okay, I'm going to.
Okay. Got it. I'm just going with last names.
All right.
A lot easier.
Oh, yeah, no, I guarantee.
Then you have Burge bringing up the court for Lakeland. Dancing around. Solomon Hall's now in. Over to Pate. Pate with that two that did not work out at all.
Parham with the ball. Pass it to Bride. Who passes it to Greenhart?
That was a nice shot. Gotta say it. Burge bringing it up the court. With the three. Did not have it on. Rebound Butler.
Butler with the ball.
No, that's not Butler.
That's not Parham.
Yeah.
Greyhart with the ball. I keep changing.
Now that's Young. Young that's with Young. The rebound and a put in for two. Burge over to Pate. Pate bring it up. Over to Burge.
Greyhart goes in there.
To Granger. Granger driving it, trying to drive it in. And he gets fouled. See, am I doing better now? The first, minute of the guy's game is really high, fast pace.
How would you pronounce that last name?
I don't know. We could ask him.
How would you pronounce this last name? I bet 41 is a nice player, but I could have pronounced that.
You can't even do it? Damn. We're screwed.
I'm going to point out my English. I'm good at English, but
Google Translate. Granger with the second throw.
We'll Google Translate in between.
Young. Or was it that shot over to Bird. Bird with a three in the corner. Time. Or is that? No.
No.
I thought that was a foul for a second there. Burge with bringing it up for Lakeland. Burge over to Granger. Granger dancing around.
Oh.
Ooh. Stanberger.
Oh, there goes Young. Passing over to Bird. Passing up. There's a lot of passing here.
I know.
Greenhart goes in.
Oh, he gets blocked by Hall.
And then Butler.
But that didn't matter. Yeah, Butler put that back in.
Butler put everything back in. I'm going to type in this name.
Yeah, we certainly need to know that sooner or later. Pate over to the Summon Hall. Hall with the three. Man, this is going to be a really fast pace. Back and forth duel.
Well.
Young thought of taking a shot, but then he gets fouled by Granger. That wasn't really much of
Google
a pushy foul, but okay.
Is on something. Because it took that this person's last name and translated it to microwave.
Wow.
Literally, Google's broken.
Jeez. Bird with that miss of a three. Wow, that was off. That was off what? What was that one guy's name, number four?
Number four is Parham.
Hurrion? Yeah, that was a hot pass for him.
Parham.
That was like hot potato.
Parham and ham.
But a lot worse.
And blam. Bird is trying his best.
Burge over to Sternberg.
Burge.
Over to Let's see, Solomon Hall over to Burge. Burge with a shot for two, actually in. 21-13.
With the ball.
21-13.
He passes over to Young.
Columbus in the lead. That was a nice and.
Whoop. 13 Butler with the ball.
He gets blocked. He's trying to get a jump ball.
Nope. Everything failed right there. I was waiting for the ref to call it. That was just that got into a real mess.
Yeah, they really let them go after one another.
Oh yeah, no, he let it continue a little.
Well, to be honest, I thought they were going to call a jump on the floor, but as soon as it got up, you just knew that that was going to end well. Not going to lie.
I'm going to turn on my mic for one second so I can hear this how this person's name is pronounced.
Let's see who's number one, Evans. A Gearhart with the two. Birch bringing it up.
Number 41 will be Igwe, because even
Birch Google with a drive misses. Whoa. Rebound Gearhart. Oh. Who is the? Oh, Evans. Evan dances around. Yeah, that was sort of a hot pass there.
Yeah. Number 41, just say Igwe, because literally Google Translate had a heart attack.
It's okay. I'll go with it. Why not?
And just bit off its tongue. Young with the ball. Passing it to Matthews.
Over to Evans.
Evans and
Evans bounce around, and that's in for two. Burge over to Sternberg. Sternberg driving, throws up two, didn't get up there enough.
Greenheart with rebound. Matthews with the ball. Back to Greenheart, and in for two.
Man, he's got a shot. Foytenoe with a drive over to Sternberg. Sternberg with a three and in.
Matthews with the Matthews with the ball.
Yeah. Over Evans. Evans dancing around. Sternberg all over him. Over to Young. Young.
Greenheart.
Over to Butler. Butler with the three. And just not too strong in that.
Nope.
Yeah, Burge bring on up the court, and it went out of Solomon Hall's hands. A little too much on that pass.
Yeah.
That was almost like Kyle's hands. I'm surprised you didn't have a remark for that.
You didn't want to hear the remark. Trust me.
They're calling foul Mario Lawson or Woods.
Like even better pick up the pace. They're down by 11.
I know. Butler over to Matthews. Matthews driving, jumping in, and gets a two. Foytenoe, top of the key, looking around, going to drive it, throws it up, misses, off Colmunbus, must have been off of Young. Laker ball.
Colmunbus day.
Wow, this is starting to turn into a train wreck down here.
Yeah, everybody's just bumping into one another.
Young bringing on up. Young in and out, couldn't get that. Well, Evans threw it up and got a magical two out of that.
I do give Butler style points for trying to at least get the ball to dunk it.
He sort of deserves it.
Oh, yeah.
Burge over to Foytenoe. Over to Howard. Over to Burge. Burge misses that three. Who is that? Matthews?
Yeah, Matthews.
Matthews and Foytenoe going with the whole pressure on one another. Matthews wide open, gets in for the two.
What? I'm just amazed nobody was even at the basket.
They left that lane open.
Yeah, it was wide open.
We can blame Matt Bossman with this intermission break.
You're listening to Lake Effect Radio, the official broadcaster of the Colmunbus.
Really get his teammates involved. Good. Runs up a shot, missed it. Rebound, Marion. And the Cavaliers fire and score. Deion Waiters.
After that intermission of making fun of the federal government for misspelling people's names, we're back with this coverage of Lakers sports on like a radio. Kind of funny, huh?
Oh, yeah, let's keep going.
Hey, we're having a fun Monday night with Howard bringing up the ball for Lakeland.
All the balls.
The Foytno with that too. Just couldn't get that in. Evans sort of took a slip and dive there, but then he has the ball. Over to Matthews. Matthews over to Evans. Evans diving in. He loses it. Over to Howard. Howard bringing on up. Over to Granger. Granger kicking it out to Howard. Howard with three.
Had to think for that for a second.
Do you want to switch spots so you can announce and I'll just focus on the camera?
That works for me.
Yep.
Matthews over to Gearhart with that three. He gets that three. Nice. He's got the shooting down. Howard over to who is that?
Granhart.
No, Lewis.
And now Matt.
Lewis missed that one.
Matthews with the ball.
Matthews. Yeah. Matthews over to Evans. Evans. And Evans traveled.
What's wrong with you, Evans?
Can I grab my drink, too?
No.
Cool. Thank you, sir.
No, you may not grab the drink.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
I'll
tell you how to live yours.
Cool.
Because you can make decisions. You're a college student. Howard with the ball. I'm a good, ain't I? Howard setting up the offense. Over Lewis. Lewis over to Lawson. Lawson with that long three and just could not get in. Rebound to Matthews. Matthews driving straight down.
Oh.
And he gets it in. But is that an offensive foul? Or they're calling?
It's all the fouls, Jeremiah.
Yeah, offensive foul. Hey, they call a charge. I give them props. I give them a 13 on the scale for effort and not including the finish in style. Pate over Lewis. Lewis with the three. Could not do much on that. Harris. Harris sort of threw that off. Or did Granger knock it out? Matthews over to Harris. Harris at top of the key, sitting, waiting for the offensive set. Over to Bennett. Over to Matthews with that nice three in the corner. Howard. Howard driving. He pops in for that two. He gets a rebound. He throws it up and gets in the two. 39-21. And you have Colmunbus in the lead. Harris. Harris at top of the key. Over to Matthews. Matthews. Over to Bennett. Bennett. Over to Matthews. Matthews air sailed that. Right over, was it Pharaoh's head?
Lakeland's really trying to give them, like, put more pressure on them, but that's not really helping out.
No, it isn't.
It's just
they're finding lanes. They're finding what the corners are wide open and all that.
It's just
this is going to be. Oh, that's a foul on the over back on Gearhart.
And that kind of recklessness just doesn't help you.
Yeah.
No.
I thought that was on Granger, that foul.
Anyways.
See, that's the thing is he should, instead of jumping after, just put his hand up, let him. He might have made it. He might have not. It's a 50-50 shot instead of going over his back. But though I'll give him props, he's a really good shooter. So,
oh yeah.
Foytno bringing on up for Lakeland. Over to Lewis. Lewis with the three, and he misses a mark. Rebound, Gearhart. Over to Young. Young to Butler. Butler with a nice put in for two.
Columbus.
That was no effort there.
Oh yeah, exactly. Columbus is just too fast for them.
Yep. Foytno over to Howard. Howard with a long three, and he gets the three. This is somewhat getting a little over. Or it's going to be a really high-scoring game, one or the other. Butler loses the ball. Ooh. Howard gets it. Oh. Howard loses it. Howard over to Foytno, over to Granger. Granger thinking on going, but back to Foytno. Foytno driving. Foytno with the layup and in for two.
That shouldn't have happened.
No.
That shouldn't have happened back there.
I guarantee 9 out of 10 times that would have happened. Butler. Butler with the ball. Over to Young. Young with that nice little put up in the hoop. Howard. Over to Foytno. Foytno. Waiting for the offense to go. Lewis couldn't handle it. Butler comes up with the ball. And that was, let's see. Foytno bring it on up. Foytno over to Howard. Howard with another long three, and it's in. Howard's having a little fun.
Yeah, but Gantt is trying to help the team.
I know. Gearhart. It's true. Young with the ball.
I'm just saying.
I know. Over to Bird. Bird putting that on in. He misses Pate's block. Foytno over to Lewis. Lewis could not handle that. Turnover to Columbus.
I was about to say, what?
What? Timeout.
Never mind.
I don't know. Timeout on somebody. Sort of walk works.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune it to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio.
If you grew up in Ridgeville, Ohio, this is the real one.
The Ohio State Buckeyes are the first national champions of the playoff era.
And after 52 years of waiting, see it, believe it, the Lake Erie Monsters are Calder Cup champions.
It's a new champion, Steve Miocic. Cleveland, we got champion, baby. Jump Croatia, we got champion.
It's over. City of Champions, once again, the Cavaliers are NBA champions.
Congratulations, you're the first team in the history of the NBA to come back from a 3-1 deficit to win the championship. And to Northeast Ohio and Cleveland, the curse is over. The 52-year drought has come to an end.
Cleveland, this is for you!
So who we got? Young over to Bird. He misses. Rebound Granger. Granger trying to drive in. He wiggles in. He gets in for two.
Another one.
Wow, that was surf impressive. I guarantee 9 out of 10 times that wouldn't completely happen. let's see. We got Butler. Butler almost sort of lost that. Over to Gearhart. Gearhart with a long three. That was off the mark. Pate came down with the rebound, misses it. And then you have Young comes in, gets it, and puts it in. Howard. Howard over to Burge. Burge almost drops the ball, but gets it. Over to Howard. Howard dancing around over to Pate. Over to Burge. Burge over to Sternberg. Back to Burge. Burge over to Howard. Howard with a long three off the mark. Just did not have enough to get in that hoop. Over to Bird. Bird. And that nails out the front of the rim. Burge running down. He misses. Granger could not get that pass. That nice loft pass that just went through. He was trying to dunk that. Well, every once in a while, trying to be pretty is not the best answer. Just saying.
Oh, no, I don't blame you.
You try to be fancy when you just need to score points. Young, Young really over to Butler. Butler couldn't get that. Granger gets it over to Pate. Pate couldn't get it. Columbus State ball. It's a little bit sloppy out there, I gotta say.
It is.
Definitely. So Young. Young dribbling around. He's cutting in. He gets an easy two. He made that really easy.
Mm-hmm.
Burge. Burge. Top. Over to Granger. Granger. Going to dance around. Thinking of two over to Burge. Burge was thinking of three. But dribbles around, tries to dive in over Sternberg, and really lofted it on Sternberg.
It's all these awful passes.
The turnovers are killing them.
Right.
Or here and there that off pass, just a touch.
It just overshoots every time.
Let's see. Partheon? Is that the correct way of saying his name?
Parham.
Over to Young.
Par and ham. Par's Par in ham. Golf, ham as okay. In the meat.
Granger, Granger over to Howard. Howard with that nice little two. Bird bringing it up. Burge and Bird after one another. Over that little... Who's 20? Brown. Okay. I didn't see him sneak in there. And yeah, I didn't see that substitution.
You know, Brown has been in there for a while.
I didn't see him.
He's very much been hanging back in the background.
Young... Throws it into Brown. Brown comes. He gets blocked by Granger. Burge. Burge over to Sternberg. Sternberg with that long three off the mark. Gearhart over to Young. Young going to drive. Yeah, he is driving. Over to Brown. Brown with that easy no one around put up for two. Fortino going to drive, but throws back to Burge. Over to Howard. Howard over to Fortenot. Fortenot with a long three and in. 55-36 Columbus State lead. Brown. Oh, my God. Brown was wide open but missed that.
Foul.
Howard throws it over to Granger. Granger misses that, sir dunk. And you're going to probably throw him under the bus for that. That was, I don't got words for that. It's almost like the Cleveland Browns missing a touchdown by a pass being underthrown. That happens a lot.
I'm trying to process that term you just said.
What, touchdown?
Yeah, no. Well, here's the thing. The words Browns and the touchdown
don't exist.
They don't. In the same sentence?
We need to Google it.
If you type in Browns and touchdown into Google Translate, you get microwave. That's what you get.
Oh, Brown with that easy sort of put in. Sternberg trying to drive in, and he misses. They just let that sort of go. That's halftime. 55-37 Columbus State. That was one heck of a busy quarter.
Oh, boy.
A lot of crashes, a lot of whams, a lot of open shots, a lot of crashing into one another. But we'll be back after this halftime little segment, little halftime commercial break.
We don't do weather forecasts on Lake Effect Radio, so this should take care of the entire year for you.
It's cold! It's freaking cold!
The snow sucks. It spits all over your pants and it makes you look like a freaking hobo.
One reporter ventures outdoors to see if it really is hot enough outside to fry an egg.
And I prayed during the winter months. I did not say, Lord, please bring the devil from hell and have him sit his ass crack on earth.
I mean, I never heard anybody say I'm going to Cleveland on vacation.
Lake Effect Radio.
And stolen by Mike Davis. Davis gives to Goodwin. Fakes that. Puts up and in for two. Tip by Montel Goodwin. Gets the steal. Gives Mike Davis for three. No good. Rebounded by Wilson. Wilson puts back up and in.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune it to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio.
Lakeland's campus is now protected by Lakeland Safe. With this app, safety is in your hands. You can directly connect to the campus police for safety. Send texts, photos, or video of security concerns on campus. Receive campus safety alerts directly to you. And do your part to help keep our campus safe. Get it on Google Play or the App Store.
Be prepared. Lakeland's Reach Out app provides quick access and support to resources such as crisis hotline, guidance for helping a friend, copy skills, services offered on campus and in the community. It's available in the Apple Store and the Android Store. Search term Outreach Lakeland. For more information, please call Ken Browner at 440-525-7245 or Kate Browner at LakelandCC.
It's a local music spotlight on Lake Effect Radio. Tommy Katanj, Love Pro.
Comes back to
them to the ground. Don't stop till the sun comes back around. Grab me by the hand, we young for now. Don't stop till the sun comes back around. We can paint the streets, run them to the ground. Don't stop till the sun comes back around. Sun comes back around. Sun comes back. Grab me by the hand, we are young for now. Don't stop till the sun comes back around. We can paint the streets, run them to the ground. Don't stop till the sun comes back around. We'll be right back.
skin in linen, perfume on my wrist, and the full moon that hangs over these dreams in the mist. Darkness on the edge, shadows where I stand. I search for the time on a watch with no hands. I want to see you clearly.
Listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio.
Beyond the Book, Technology in the Library. Check out the technology available at Lakeland Library. Laptops, iPads, readers, digital cameras, camcorders, handheld scanners, speakers, microphones, and more. Charging stations and portable chargers. Collaboration spaces for group projects. Visit Lakeland Library, 3rd floor of C Building, room C3051, or call 440-525-7424 for more information.
And stolen by Mike Davis. Davis gives to Goodwin. Fakes that. Puts up and in for two. Good by Montel Goodwin. Gets the steal. Gives to Mike Davis for three. No good. Rebounded by Wilson. Wilson puts back up and in.
You're listening.
We are back yet again with our live broadcast of Laker Sports on Lake Effect Radio. Not bad. Not bad timing. Let's see. Columbus State ball. Bird into Butler. Butler over to Young. Wow, they almost lost it today. Oh, tipped off of Lakeland. So not. Gearhart over to Bird. Off his foot, over to Granger. Granger driving on over net. He gets fouled. And he's going to line for two shots. Granger with his first three throw. In. Granger with his second. And in. Bird. Over to Prohan. Over to Young. Back to Bird. Over to Gearhart with a long three. Just a little off. Off Butler with Bird with the ball. Over to Howard. Howard with a quick two. Bird. Over to Prohan. Prohan. Over to Young. Young. Think on driving in. Is that blocking? Summon Hall. Foul on. Bird over to Gearhart, which he gets blocked on that. In a scramble for the ball. Young gets ball. Did they call the timeout? Columbus State called the timeout in time. Timeout Columbus State. We'll be right back.
You're listening to Lake Effect Radio, the official broadcaster of the Lake Effect Radio.
I'm going to get his teammates involved. Pass hooked back. Good. Runs up a shot, missed it. Rebound, Marion. And the Cavaliers fire and score. Deion Waiters.
And we are back. 55-41, Columbus State lead. Over to Lewis. Lewis. Dancing around, or wow, Young dancing around with a throw up. It sir just went in and out. And he gets the rebound. He throws it up and misses. Prohan misses. God, this is sir turned the scrubble of throwing up the ball and fighting for it. And it goes out, Laker ball. Wait, what? you just call two techs? I'm both one on each side. Granger over to Foytenoe. Foytenoe driving it over to Howard. Howard over to Burge. Burge with that little two, which didn't go down. Yeah, Butler missed that sort of dunk layup. Howard bringing up over to Foytenoe. Foytenoe. Top over to Howard. Howard over to Granger. Granger going to drive. He puts it up. He misses. Gearhart with the rebound. Prohan over to Young. Young over to Butler. Butler gets fouled on the way up for that one. And he's going to the line. Butler makes his first three throw. And he misses the second. Young tried to go for that, but couldn't get it. Then you have Bird getting the rebound, all that. The Butler tried to get that, couldn't get it. Granger had a ball and tried to put it up, but gets fouled.
And I have my blue Powerade.
And you have your blue Powerade.
Yep.
Oh, good. And you turn on the mic.
I know I'm on mic.
Oh, the wild Scott Barlow decided to show up. He's over there near the cabinet or thing.
Well,
oh, Burge gets the inbounds and in for the two.
Barlow's been there the whole time.
No, he wasn't there during a girls' game. Prohan,
for the girls game.
He came in at like the very tail end. The like very few minutes left.
At the fairy tale end.
Bird with a long three. A little too strong. Howard with the rebound. Howard running up the court with it. Over to Bird. Over to Howard. Howard thinking the three, but didn't. Over to Granger. Granger thinking of splitting. He goes in. He kicks it out to Howard. Howard with the three. In and out. Solomon Hall tried to get the rebound, couldn't, but Granger gets it. Puts it up and misses.
Somebody end this madness.
Gearhart with the
somebody please end it.
Rebound and throws it up. Aw, Bird traveled on that pass. Or before the pass. Close enough.
Can't Lakeland catch up?
I don't know. We'll find out.
You're listening to Laker Sports on Lake Effect Radio.
Jason right in the back, third and four. He picked up the blitz. It's caught by Edwards taking off. Braylon Edwards breaking out of a tough stunting. Top five looking his way. Eli's throwing his way. It's intercepted by Bronte Poole. To the 38-yard line, second interception of the year.
Second down, they give it to Green. Green, stutter step, he threw. First down, 40, 45, 50, 45, 40. Run, William, run! 20, 50, 10, 5, touchdown!
We don't do weather forecasts on Lake Effect Radio, so this should take care of the entire year for you.
It's cold! It's freezing cold!
The snow sucks. It spits all over your pants and it makes you look like a freaking hobo.
One reporter ventures outdoors to see if it really is hot enough outside to fry an egg.
When I prayed during the winter months, I did not say, Lord, please bring the devil from hell and have him sit his ass crack on earth.
I mean, I never heard anybody say I'm going to Cleveland on vacation.
Lake Effect Radio.
Which I somewhat started a little too early.
Sadly, we're back live.
Let's see more chaos. Voitno, bring it on up. Over to Burge. Burge, over to Howard. Over to Voitno. Voitno trying to think of drive, but didn't. But back to Solomon Hall. Back to Voitno. Voitno dancing around. He shoots a two. Little too strong. Solomon Hall with the rebound. He gets blocked by Butler. Barhan, though, comes down with the rebound, and he brings it up.
Camera guy falls asleep.
Yeah, you really suck at your major. Bird.
Hey, I'm not the one who drilled a webcam to a tripod.
Oh, Butler came down with that nice little reception in there, then not including throwing it on in. While I sneak back in to grab something, Howard with the ball. Howard over to Burge. Over to Granger. Over to Howard. Dribbling on around and then over to Burge. Burge putting it up and misses. Then you have Gearhart with the rebound. Over to Young. Young driving around over to Bird. With that a little nice too.
Sorry. I was taking a sip Burge. Of my Gatorade and...
Over to Howard. Howard with a three. Too strong with the rebound. And he puts it in for a nice two.
Slip in. I live in high Gatorade. Powerade. Whatever.
Don't tell me I live my life, Spencer.
Good show.
Young. Over. Okay, we got Bird with that long three, which that was actually kind of nice. Getting on in.
And
63-45.
And what an
Columbus
amazing
State lead.
And what an amazing putt.
True.
To Mike
Howard. Howard atop the key. Over to Burge. And who is Granger with that three that didn't get in? Yeah, Bird over to Parhan. Over to Butler.
And
which
touchdown.
That was a really nice and easy two. I give him props there. You didn't have to crack a sweat on that one. Voitno going to drive, but he gets fouled. Or no, Howard got fouled.
Everybody's fouled.
Everyone's fouled. Pretty close. You were actually true on that, Spence.
Right here.
Radio? We're going to start talking British?
Yep.
I like it. Why not?
How come Lakeland doesn't have a cricket team?
I don't know. Hey, we have a girls' soccer team starting in the fall.
I just assumed they had that.
Mario Lawson, he didn't go up and try that one. Howard, back to Lawson. Or Voitno. Voitno, thinking on driving, but didn't. Then you have Howard dancing around over to Pate. Pate with the three and in. You like this? I'm not watching the, you know, substitutions, but can call their names in that now.
Oh, yeah.
Then you have Harris. He shot that over it's to Young. Young dancing around.
Like
he's going to shoot over to Bird. Bird thinking he shoots a two. Nice little fadeaway that didn't completely get in. Voitno over to Sternberg. Sternberg. He tries to put up that layup and it gets in. It actually tightened up. 15-point deficit. Bird. Bird at top. He kicks over to Brown. Brown. Gets fouled from behind. I thought that was going to go drop in, though. I really did. Brown with his first three throw and good.
We just go back to how Lakeland is just getting a girls' soccer team.
This is true. Yeah, they actually have a coach. They already have three players.
I mean,
Brown with the second three throw, and that was a mess. Rebound, Pate. The Fortnoy, back to Pate. Pate misses that layup. And was it Young got that rebound? The Butler gets whacked. He tried to put it up, but he didn't drop on in. But A for effort.
By the game of basketball, you don't get A's for effort. So
this not in my definition.
This is going to be a B plus.
Not in my definition, man.
Shut up.
I'm different. Okay, yeah, our Butler with the three throw and off.
Is there a substitution?
I did not see. Oh, yeah, Bird went off, so somebody else came out here. Butler got the second. Except what happened?
It is 15 or to 67. Or was a substitution? Columbus State is winning.
Very nice. Burge over to Pate. Pate back to Burge. Burge waiting for the screen from Lawson, but that sort of fell apart. Burge with the drive over Sternberg. Sternberg with the three, a little too strong. Rebound Harris, which he almost missed in the fight source for the ball. It looks like Harris stepped on the back line. So Laker ball. I don't know. I Who sort knows? Of not sure on that one myself. Because I'm not completely putting my eyes right on things. Burge with the inbound over to Pate. Pate over to Burge. Burge at top of the key. Dancing shoots over to Pate, which that almost drops. He loses the ball. That was off Young. Still Laker ball.
Fun fact, do you know that basketball was made at the beginning of the 20th century?
Really?
Well, end of the 19th, beginning of the 20th century.
Huh, I never knew that.
Yep. And they actually used actual baskets from the walls. Huh. They hung them from the walls.
That's kind of funny. Granger with the in over to Burge. Burge.
That's why it's called a basket.
With a drive, throws it up a little too strong. Granger tried to clean it up, but couldn't. Was it over the back foul on... I missed who that was.
Fact,
somebody on Columbus
more
State.
Amazing baseball effect. Not baseball, basketball. I'm sorry.
Why not? It's almost April. Baseball would be kind of fun. Hopefully the weather actually clears up that we can actually do baseball.
Do you know that in Switzerland you cannot own a guinea pig because one guinea pig you have to own two because it's prone to loneliness? Now, this game didn't go on for 13, and he drew it up, whoever is a part of our audience.
Ooh, Sternberg with a corner three, a little too strong. Off Brown, still Laker ball. Wow, this is going to be like the endless possession. It's going to be a bunch of give-me's to Lakeland of can we actually make the shot? What was...
The first ever game of basketball long? Was played on December 21st, 1891. 126 years ago.
126?
126 years ago to this day.
Damn.
And it was all played by men with weird curly mustaches.
Nice. Harris is bringing up the ball for Columbus State. Granger almost tried to sneak in there. Brown with a sort of layup that didn't get in. Then you have Farrow that sort of missed a few in there. Sternberg comes out with ball over to Granger. Granger gets fouled, but then Bird tried to get the pass it, or the layup in, but still you hit the foul on Granger.
And you know where the first game was played?
No.
Springfield, Massachusetts.
Hmm. Things you learn on a Monday night.
And look at this, the inventor of the game, Dr. James Neilsmith.
Yeah. Doctor? Yeah, I'm not going to even know.
Said it with the original equipment of the game.
So foul on Granger. I miss who on Columbus State fouled him after your riveting doctor fact.
I just like the picture of this man who invented the game of basketball.
Especially the basket in his hand with the ball.
He actually has a legit basket.
Granger with his first free throw. It wiggles around and gets in. And Granger with his second.
I think it'd be a pretty entertaining sports announcer.
Hmm?
I think I'd be a pretty entertaining sports announcer.
True. Granger misses his second. They have rebound. Yeah. Oh, wait. Harris over to who's 12. Bennett misses that. That little scrum of trying to get the ball.
Lakeland's playing more aggressive, but then again, it's like, are they playing the right amount of aggressive?
Yeah. We need the shooting aggressive. We need the shooting aggressive.
By basketball, we mean not anything else. Like actually,
why would you take it that literal? God,
you're the one.
Burge,
you're the one. Bring it up the court.
Burge driving. Burge with a shot. He gets that too.
That's what I'm looking for.
Harris.
Oh,
Brown almost, he just barely got that. Pate was all over him. Yeah, Bennett, he sort of got foulish.
Sorry, I was distracted.
Burge.
I'm sorry.
Over everybody. To Pate. Pate driving over to Lawson. Lawson, he puts it up and misses. But then you got Pharaoh that comes down with the rebound. Over to Gearhart. Oh, he was wide open for that two. That lane didn't have a chance being defended. Burge bringing on up. He's got a two, too strong. Lawson couldn't get that. Harris bringing on up. Harris driving. Over to Bennett. Bennett. Yeah, he traveled. He slid his foot on that. Timeout, Lakeland. We'll be back with this 71-53 Columbus State lead. We'll be right back after these Spencer messages.
You're listening to Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio, the official home of Lakeland Sports. If you want to watch and listen, you can tune it to www.livestream.com/Lakeland's Lake Effect Radio.
If you grew up in Bridgeton, Ohio, this is the real one.
The Ohio State Buckeyes are the first national champions of the playoff era.
The new champion, Steve Amiotis. Cleveland, we got champion, baby. Jump Croatia, we got champion.
It's over. It's over.
Too long, but Granger has the ball.
And we're back to cricket with the London Riverdales and the Brightwall City Nannies.
Yes, Randy Lerner.
Same.
Pete with that drive in for a two.
I'll promote the Lakeland cricket team, even though I don't know how to play cricket.
Matthews almost lost the ball, but he gives it over to Brown. Brown gets that easy two. Foytenoe dragging it up the court, or bring it up the court. Granger spinning on the inside, and that's in and out. Pharaoh with the rebound. Over to Matthews. Over to Gearhart. Into Brown. Brown loses it. Granger comes up with the ball. And he gets fouled. 9:13 left. 73-55. Columbus State lead. And no, we don't want your cricket.
See, I'm going to get enough people interested in this.
You won't do it. Granger at the line for his first free throw. And he gets it. second three throw.
Cricket is a bat and ball game played by two teams of 11 players, each on a cricket field, at the center of which a rectangle is 22 yards long, 20 meters. Pitch.
The second three throw is good for Granger. Yeah, Matthews over Gearhart. Gearhart over to Brown, I believe. He loses a ball.
Oh.
Howard gets it over to Pate. Pate driving in. He misses a dunk. Howard gets the ball back. Foytenoh with the three. That's off. Was it Brown with the rebound over to Matthews? Matthews bring on up the court. And he drives. He loses the ball again. Foytenoh bringing up the court. Over to Howard. Howard with that wide open three. Couldn't make it. Granger gets the put back in for two. I make it sound so damn convincing, don't I?
Yep. And they're only down by 13 Matthews points.
Over to Gearhart. Back to Matthews. Matthews over to Brown. Brown driving. No, that was Bennett. Bennett with the grab. While Brown gets rejected. Bennett gets the ball back and puts it up for the two.
It is 60-75, Columbus.
Granger over Sternberg. Sternberg with a long three, and that was too strong. Rebound to Gearhart over to Bennett. Bennett bringing it up. Bennett almost loses it. He gets fouled by either Howard or Foytenoh.
It is 60-75. Columbus is winning. They did close the gap a little bit.
Yeah. I thought it was going to be worse.
Oh, yeah.
But it's 7:54 left. We'll see what happens. This has been a toss-up. And some crazy stuff happening. So Evans with the ball.
All over the court.
Evans sizing up Burr. Over to Bennett. Bennett driving it in. Over to Farrell, which he gets fouled. Ooh. Spencer made a basket.
Yeah, through the empty bottle. On the garbage can.
And the sad thing is he didn't have to work as hard as them. They're definitely earning their scholarships right now. This is sort of like a dole.
So what makes you think you enjoy the basketball team? Just throw a bottle in the garbage can. You're on.
No. This is sort of that drag it out fight. Except the scoreboard doesn't look like it. Burge over to Granger. Granger going to drive it. He loses ball. He gets fouled. Yep. By Bennett. Granger back at the line. Spencer's very angry.
Break.
Granger misses the first three throw. Granger with the, he's in with the second. The far hand bringing it on up. He's over to Bennett. Bennett dribbling it around. He almost loses it. Back to far hand. Over to Evans. Evans thinking on the back line, driving it down, but decided not to. Burge all over him. Evans trying to throw it over to Wow, Bennett, that was actually pretty darn good.
It's like.
And Farrell gets knocked on the side of his head for the foul. I give props for Bennett. That was, I give him 11 on that. Out of 10.
Okay, how about 10?
Or maybe 12. Keeping your eye on the ball, trying to stay in bounds. And gather it all together. That's pretty darn impressive.
Yeah.
I give him props. Major props. Farhan with both three throws. Then you have Foyno over to Granger. Granger bringing on in, and he gets a two, the lay-in, and the foul. That was impressive, though.
Well, no, I didn't get that, did he? Oh, now we got it. Okay, scoreboard people are nodding off.
Yeah, you know, it happens.
Everything happens. For a reason.
For a second, I thought, though, that one guy, he was going to fall into the bleachers. And Granger gets the and one. Farhan over to Evans. Evans. Wow. He sort of got free there. He gets past Granger. He misses. Lakeland. Columbus State ball.
What a game.
Well, they're fighting. You can tell it. It's not easy.
Being green.
Every once in a while, it's an easy basket. Gearhart with his magical shooting that he's pretty much that sniper out there in shooting. Pate over to Granger. Granger with that put up. He gets the two with that little jumper.
Granger
and one.
Granger sounds like something. I'm going to nerd out here for a second. Granger sounds like a character's name in World of Warcraft.
Yeah, I figured it was some kind of gaming.
Yeah, man.
But I hit though. He's got some really good shots, and which, he's definitely
which
in
makes
the
his
zone.
Last name even cooler. Mm-hmm.
Farhan, bring up the mid court and over to Bennett. Bennett, what magic is he going to bring? Over to Farhan, he's down the back little ledge and lays in a two. Foytno over to Pate. He's sort of being doubled back to Foytno or Granger. Over to Howard. Howard with a three. He gets the three in the corner.
They're only down by 13 points.
With 5:42 and counting. Farhan over to, I believe, Evans. He gets fouled.
Just got to keep up the pressure.
Burge. Yep, Burge was the one that fouled him. Substitution coming in for Columbus.
2-2.
Here we come. Butler back in. Young's back in. Who else is back? Wasn't it three? Oh, no.
Who knows?
That must be the shooter. The other guy. Gets his first three throw. Evans. Sternberg's going to be coming in, too. For Burge. Yep. I can tell who's the other guy near the scorer's table. Evans with the second. You got Bird coming in?
I don't know.
Foytno bringing it up. He stands around and loses the ball. You got Young coming up with it. Farhan, he's driving it. He's driving it all over the Bird. Bird put up the two.
70 to 87, Columbus.
It's late on a Monday. Cut me a little slack. Foytno with the three. He gets the three.
But who hasn't?
Not you.
I'm gonna ask
You're not going to get three.
I'm going to ask some big questions here.
You're not going to get $3 from me, at least. Farhan? God, Spencer, no. Farhan?
What?
Bringing on up for Columbus. Over to Bird. Over to Butler down the center. But he gets fouled by Granger. Yep, that's a shooting. So he's just going to line for two. You won't get two either, Spencer. Butler with the first free throw. Butler's got... He misses a second. Foytno almost misses that inbound from Pete. Over to Granger. Granger, the guy on driving. He almost overshot Sternberg. Sternberg almost going out of bounds. He throws over the far hand. Far hand misses. Which one of them dunked it? Was it Young or Butler?
It was a dunk of friendship.
Something like that. Howard misses that. There's two players down at the other end of the court. Wow. That would just be the luck.
Yep. See, here they.
Yeah, Howard's hurt, or he's either got cramp. So which one of them dunked it? Or both?
It was like...
It was pretty darn close.
Like, it was like if you ever see those animes where it's like, no, I'll do it. No, let's do it together. And they just combined.
It would have been
powers.
Really bad if they crashed into each other. That would have not been fun.
This is why you need a stick to get the ball back.
Yeah. That wouldn't have been good if they crashed into one another. That would have not been a good sight. Which it was sort of very close. So you don't want to see anyone get necessarily hurt, but...
Yeah, I know, but...
Granger, kick out the Pate. Pate with a three. He gets a three.
It's almost kind of like the fusion thing from Dragon Ball Z, where they just fuse and they become one, and their power is double, but...
And we have a miss...
Carriage.
Granger did have sort of steal, but lost the ball out of bounds. Colmunbus State ball.
76-90, Colmunbus.
Yeah, I think this is sort of over.
Don't
over to Young. Young. Young over to Bennett. Bennett with a drive with a little put up. And he gets his sort of little rebound, puts it back in for the two. Pate. He slices. He throws over Sternberg. Sternberg throws over to Burge. Burge over to Granger. Granger gets on in. He gets the two in and the and one.
3 minutes and 10 seconds left in this quarter.
Sort of been a wild one. So yeah, we're slowing down.
Both teams are getting sloppier.
Here and there, some of the plays are made. Sorry, good. Granger misses that three throw. Varhan bringing on up for Colmunbus. Over to Bennett. Bennett dribbling it. Over to Young. Back to Bennett. Bennett going right down the seam. He sort of loses it, but was able to regain it and puts up two. Foytno with a drive. He was wide open. He misses. Rebound Butler. Butler bringing on up. He kicks it over to Bennett. Bennett couldn't completely handle that.
And timeout.
Sort of turning into fun here. We'll be right back.
Limbo.
You're listening to Laker Sports on Lake Effect Radio.
Just right in the back, 34. He picked up the blitz. It's caught by Edwards taking off. Braylon Edwards breaking out of a touchdown. Compline's looking his way. Eli's throwing his way. It's intercepted by Bronte Poole of the Browns. To the 30-yard line, second down.
Green. Green stutter step. He threw. First down. 40. 45. 50. 45. 40. Run, William.
And we're back to Street Luge.
No, we're back with Laker Sports on Lake Effect Radio. No, we're still not joining your darn cricket squad. Granger to inbounds to the Burge. Burge. That's trying to get rid of it through the double team over to Granger. Granger driving it on in for two.
Well, that's just going to be my
Farhan with the ball. Zerberg all over him. Varian's really got some nice spins and all that with it. Young cutting on in over to Gearhart. Gearhart, that was a rare miss. Burge gets it over to Granger. Back to Burge. Burge with put up for two.
For now, whenever we come back from break, I'm just going to say the wrong sport or just.
No, we don't want your cricket. Young with the ball at midcourt. Hitting on in. And they actually grabbed that away from Butler. Burge over Sternberg. Sternberg thought of going for it, but didn't. Fortno with the long three, a little too strong. Farhan with the rebound. He's trying to bring up Young's fixing this shoe. Bennett tried to go in for serve a dunk or a layup, but gets fouled by Fortno.
Or a dunk up.
Dunk up.
Or a lay dunk.
Lay dunk?
I don't know.
Go home and get some sleep.
Oh, buddy. I've been up since 7 a.m.
I've been up since 6.
Oh, it's not a competition.
I've been here since 8. Bennett with a miss on the first three-throw attempt. Yeah, I've been here since 8.
And that's when we rub it all in.
That's where I went wrong. I was here at 8. You know what time I'd be here tomorrow?
8.
Yep. Bennett with the second three throw, and it's in for, and it's good. Fortno with the ball over to Granger. Granger, he's going down. He gets rejected by Young.
Rejected.
Fortno comes. Pate, back to Fortno. Fortno back to Pate. Pate back to Granger. Granger with a two. That was a mess. Gearhart with the rebound. Young's going. He was a nice little layup.
When you fall down, you have to get back up real quick.
All right. Oh, they're letting the substitution in?
It's just.
So Young for Evans.
I'm seeing a lot of guys fall. Some guys, when they fall down, they get back up right away. Mm-hmm. A few people on Lakeland, they fall down and they take a minute. And then they get back up. It's like
Sternberg, he gets fouled on the way up. .99-82, Columbus State lead. Foul on Sternberger.
I always lead read left.
Wait, are they giving a tech again? Yeah, they are.
A technical foul.
Who is the tech on? Well,
that one is over there. This one's over here.
Is everyone lost? Is it I am?
Is that the ball? Yeah, that's the ball. This is the ball.
Yeah, that's ball.
Are you?
It happened over there. Sure it was the random, you know, floor monster that jumped up and grabbed someone's foot. Okay, hey. Sternberg's going to be shooting.
Makes you very pretty today. How are you doing? So I'm gonna have to tell you to stop right there.
I hate that I'm standing right behind sitting behind the ref. I can't see what he's saying. Can't use the magic of seeing his hands. So Sternberg's going to shoot. There's a tech, I guess, on somebody for something. Yeah. Sternberg misses the first. He gets a second. Or wait, is it double tech? Where did the double tech come from? Yeah, everyone can be lost. It's okay. Gearhart with the first deck. This is when you wish you had a PA system. So Gearhart with the second three throw. This is when you wish you had a speaker to the scores table that you could buzz down and say, hey, what was that?
Why the holy hell was that one?
Until that we invest in that whole idea.
Until we invest in that, this relationship will not continue.
Pretty much. 101 to 83.
You just don't communicate.
73.1 left. Inbounds. That was way back for Williams. Williams loses it. Sternberg gets it. He puts it up for a layup for two.
Ah.
Williams. There it goes. Or wow, Matthews. Why was I thinking Williams? Somehow Harris came out of that. Harris driving. He puts over to Brown. Brown with the easy put up for two. Fortnoe over to Burge. Burge guarded by Brown, giving it off to Granger. Granger over to Sternberg. Sternberg, he loses the ball, but off Harris. Fortnoe over to Pate. Pate with a fancy internet. Couldn't get it up and in. Are over to Matthews. Matthews bringing on up to dribble it out. I give props, though. Sternberg tried to go and after it. But we are done with the men's game. 103-85. Columbus State wins.
Yep.
With some wild one.
Up next is the International Chess Tournament.
We'll come back Wednesday when we play again without Spencer. Catch you guys all later.